So the crazy thing about restaurants is that 90% of all business problems are actually recruiting problems disguised as operational problems. And so you should look at recruiting as a daily and weekly habit versus something that you do when the business is struggling.